Therefore, behold, I will allure her, bring her into the wilderness, and speak kindly to her. Then I will give her her vineyards from there, and the valley of Achor as a door of hope. And she will sing there as in the days of her youth, as in the day when she came up from the land of Egypt. It will come about in that day, declares the Lord, that you will call me my husband, and no longer call me my master. Hosea 2:14-16. Restoration really is a beautiful thing. This speaks of the restoration of God's people Israel, but I believe it also speaks to us believers, his other people, his Gentile bride. He wants to woo us with his love and his kindness. He wants to bring us to a place that he has prepared for us. As he took his Jewish bride out of Egypt to the promised land, he wants to do for us. He wants us to turn away from other gods that we make in our lives. Like a jealous lover, he wants to remove their names from our lips. I am excited for the rapture of the church when he sends his angels to pluck us up. But I am also excited while I wait for him, still here on earth, he is showing me redemption. He has been restoring relationships for me, my brother, a little with my father, a few of my friends, and it makes me so happy. He loves us.